Hi guys, myself Govind Reddy. Today I am going to review external mic. This external mic is for basically any device, but I am today going to review one for iPhone, how to shut it. For iPhone, it doesn't require any settings. You have to directly connect it and use it. This is the basically the pouch which comes with Boya logo. Boya logo, you can find out. And this is the condenser unit. So in condenser unit there is just two settings, camera and smartphone. It has got a battery also. So when you are doing an action camera, you need to put it on the camera. Their battery is used, but smartphone it doesn't require any battery. So this is the advantage of this. So you can block any videography. So sometimes the internal built up sound is not good many times, so it gives problems. So it is better to use external mic when you are blogging or motorbikes or sometimes very noisy area when you are blogging, windy sound comes. So in that scenario you can use this one and shoot it on your iPhone or any other camera. For Android, I think you have to download the Open Camera app. Then there you have to set it for the external camera. Otherwise, many people doesn't know how to set it on Android phones. So the return also, it is very important. After downloading the app, Open Camera app, there go for selection and there you set it for basically external camera, then it works. So it is one of the best I feel. Just today only I am blogging, first blogging. So thank you guys, and like it, subscribe it, hit the button. Thank you so much.